2 hours and 56 minutes to 1,077 miles, 32,000 feet on the altitude. If you're both leaving the airport, it should smooth on out. Once you get down to the seatbelt sign off, of course, I'm willing to teach us like if you're on a flight deck. Please have your seatbelts comfortably fastened around you in case I can't avoid the turbulence. Also, be mindful of the flight attendants who might be in the aisle at that time as well. Once again, we do not have a choice in travel. Please make everyone who chooses American and welcome aboard.
For help locating them, see your safety card. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube. In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a crew member. See your safety card for more details on how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are at each seat. It's our honor to care for you on your journey. If you have any questions, please refer to your safety card or ask any of the crew members as they do their final cabin check. And as always, let us know if there's anything we can do to make your time with us more enjoyable.
remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off, and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.